before we play the video.
The International Peace Youth Group held yet another gathering in the capital, where it presented the declaration to different organizations, political and religious leaders, as it seeks for government support. IPYG is a youth organization working for world peace and uniting all international youths. The youth group engages substantially with civil society actors, governments and ordinary citizens to share ideas, a platform at which it preaches love, peace and an end to wars. They also lobby support for the Declaration of Peace and Cessation of War, international legal document.
The DPCW is an international legal instrument which not only crystallizes existing international legal norms into one concise document, but also promotes the aspirations of the African Union's Agenda 2063 and silencing the guns 2020, supporting its vision for a peaceful and gun-free Africa.
The Heavenly Culture, World Peace, Restoration of Light, HWPL, says the world has not yet achieved a state where people live free from harm, and little was achieved to end wars.
Yeah, so basically the DPCW is a document that will force the states to stop funding wars and to stop producing arms. If there is no more weapons, then there is no more war.
Governments should come together to foster a global dialogue for the promotion of a culture of tolerance and peace at all levels, based on respect for human rights and diversity of religions and beliefs. And governments should promote peace and religious freedom by allowing members of religious communities to practice their religion, whether publicly or in private.